think hipness, I think Ashley Webb's thinking.
Thank you very much.
Come on down. So.
Everyone does.
Yes. Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
So get this, all right? So Instagram is becoming even that much more of an influencer out there, all right? They hate newspapers,
but
all
I
of that.
I like Instagram because it doesn't really have news.
Yeah.
That's why I like it. Well, it's like a,
well, just like
a break.
Well, it's interesting you say that because Facebook now, because you're so much overly inundated with news, the cool thing is Instagram is supposed to be separate. But not that much anymore because obviously you want that teenage, you want those ad dollars and the fact that they're using it that much.
Yeah.
You know.
So we're inundated, which makes us very impatient. Is this all because of technology?
Patience is a virtue, I was told growing up. I
wait for an email. It shows they're doing other things.
I will say my wife never responds, and I don't quite know what that means.
I can't relate to that. I mean,
she doesn't. Oh, wow.
Like, I sent you an email today, really?
But it is interesting, though. The fact is that more and more people can't, you know, sit still, or, you know, kids are going back to school now.
Yep.
It's now known.
Attention span, zero.
Yep.
All right, guns, thank you very much.
My man.
Thank you. That does it for us. Morning Show Maria starts now.